We're going to use daily returns as a basis for the analysis in this lesson. And we build daily returns like we've seen before by starting with a price time series. And each point in this daily return chart is related to how much prices changed on that corresponding day. So for instance, this represents how much the price changed from this day to that day, about 1%. And of course we have that for each of the days in our history. Now looking at this data, this daily return data, it's not too revealing. It's hard to draw any sorts of interesting conclusions just by visually looking at this data from day to day. And so there's a number of interesting ways that we can look at that data. And that's what this lesson is all about. Those two ways are histograms and scatter plots. Let's start by taking a look at histograms. A histogram is a kind of bar chart where we plot the number of occurrences of each item versus the value. So the way we accomplish that is we split up the range of data into lots of little bins, and we count up how many times the data matches the range across that bin. So as an example, if you notice here, we've got several occurrences of this value, which is about the same, and those three occurrences are probably in, say, this bin. So when we go to plot the histogram overall, we would see a bar of the appropriate height here that represents how many times the data match that value. And of course, we have values in other bins, and so the bars in those bins would have various heights. And as you gather that data across all of time, a shape emerges of this histogram, and that provides a lot of information. So let's consider what that shape might look like.